To convert video that has been backed up to an AVI file, you can click the H.264 to AVI Convert button at the bottom. First, we will need to give it a source path, so click the three-dot button. This will allow you to browse to the location of your files. In the case of video files that were backed up to a USB drive, browse to the location of the files on that USB drive and pick out the file that you want to convert to an AVI file. By converting to an AVI, it will allow you to play it back using Windows Media Player. Then for the destination file, click the Browse button there as well, which will allow you to determine the location that you want it to save the file. For this example, we will just save the file to the desktop so that we can find it easily. You can give the file a name, and then click on Save. Finally, click the Convert button at the bottom. This will begin the conversion process to convert the H.264 file into an AVI file that can be played back using Windows Media Player. Once done, click OK. Now we can find our video file on the desktop where we saved it, and double-click that file. It will now open up the file in Windows Media Player so that you can play back that file. You can now copy that file or email it to anyone, and they'll be able to play it back directly on their computer using the standard Windows Media Player. You can also convert files that have been backed up onto your PC to an AVI. When you browse for the files, go to the C drive, then go to DVR, the folder for the IP address of the camera server that you're connected to, and then click the backup folder. This will give you a list of the files that have been downloaded to this PC. Then you can select those files and tell it to convert to AVI.